who will win the upper hand tonight. And tonight, it'll be the Orlando Magic going up against the New York Knicks. Hello, basketball fans. Brian, you look at Orlando, they're showing just how determined they are to get to the NBA Finals.
And they've really gotten the job done so far. You just want to steal one of those first two games on the road. Now the goal is to come out strong tonight and take control of this series.
And now the opening lineup for New York. We've got Mitchell Robinson. Jusuf Nurkić is out there with C.J. McCollum. Then there's Rudy Gobert, and it's Thompson in at the power forward.
His contemporaries will say this. Blake Thompson's shooting stroke is as pure as it gets.
Free throw is good. Both free throws good from Thompson.
An efficient night from the line. This is a guy who puts in the work and it pays dividends.
Oubre with it. Pass to Doncic. Allen a screen. Jacks up a three, and Luka Doncic with the three.
There's a savviness innate to Luka Doncic. He has played this game for such a long time. Pick and roll? Yeah, that's in my bag.
Gobert with it. Gobert with a screen on Oubre. Here's McCollum, rejected by Allen. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Allen. Just a superb read on defense to come up with a block.
Oh, you can feel the playoff intensity in that block. He's playing some extra aggressive defense out there.
McCollum outside. Just five to shoot. Lets it go from deep. He's now one for two with that bucket.
That's a knockdown outside shooter. McCollum knows he has the green light to fire away from downtown anytime.
We played just over a minute here in the first. McCollum against Oubre. Up and over McCollum. Goes back up. And no problem from Boucher as he finishes at the rim.
We talk often about Chris Boucher's length. Well, right there, you see him use it to track down that offensive rebound.
McCollum, the pass to Thompson. Here's Gobert. Pass to Robinson. Over Barrett. Robinson can't hit.
Listen, that's a shot he can make, but obviously the defense okay letting him shoot it.
Barrett passes to Doncic. Now Boucher. To the middle. Out of bounds. It'll be New York's ball. And looking at these playoffs so far, here are some of the players who have been distributing the ball the best. Number one, Luka Doncic. For New York, they've gone 1-for-3 so far. McCollum against Oubre. McCollum outside. Robinson a screen on Oubre. Tries the spin move. McCollum a pass to Robinson. Doesn't go that time. Now Orlando takes it the other way. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Knicks will retain possession. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Nurkić a screen on Oubre. And it's McCollum penetrating.
Well, this is the kind of effort you want to see from Luka Doncic. We know how good he is offensively. Right there playing solid D.
Pass to Oubre. Over McCollum. Here's Allen. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. Rudy Gobert picks one up.
Hey, you can't block it. Sending him to the line can be the next best thing.
Jared Allen at the line for two.
Misses.
How about Jared Allen showing unequivocally he is an all-star caliber big man? Boy, with his size and athleticism and length, he has proven he can make an impact on both ends.
And he sinks the second. New York trailing. First quarter of play, and we're about 3 minutes in. Nurkic, a screen on Oubre. They get it back. Robinson on the wing. Oubre against McCollum. 4-3. That one falls. His second make in 5 attempts.
Defending the pick and roll. You have to stop the ball, especially when it's CJ McCollum controlling it.
Here's Barrett. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
First personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for Orlando, R.J. Barrett. Taking two shots.
And he drops a first.
R.J. Barrett, still such a young talent in the NBA. But this is something this young man has dreamed about for as long as he can remember. He has the work habits and the commitment to be great.
Nurkic against Doncic. Now here's Gobert. Defense right on him. And it's blocked. He keeps control of the ball. Barrett passes to Boucher. And finished off by Boucher.
R.J. Barrett with excellent vision. And it's not just the vision. It's the ability to put it on time and on target. Nicely done.
Pass to Robinson. Nurkic against Doncic. Here's Thompson. Over Boucher. And it's Boucher with the rebound. Orlando leading. Now Oubre. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Doncic outside. Six on the shot clock. That one falls.
Well, the tight handle allows Luka Doncic to make the pretty move off the bounce.
Fantastic replay we just saw of the Mobile One drive.
Yeah, and in close games like this one, B.A., you need toughness. Guys who will run to the fight and get after it.
Oubre against McCollum. Pass to Thompson. Fires the three. Offensive rebound. Robinson gets the bucket.
Well, you love the persistence on the offensive glass. All about effort right now.
Doncic outside. Boucher a screen on Nurkic. Here's Doncic. And another basket for Orlando.
If you give Luka Doncic the mid-range jumper, he'll keep things simple and take it.
McCollum on the wing. He's covered by Oubre. From the baseline. And that one's long.
This has not been a good period for this guy. Out of sync, not letting the game come to him. He's got to settle down and make shots.
Here's Doncic. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair.
You can see Luka Doncic has the body, the handle, the footwork, and the savvy to draw fouls. That is nicely done.
Two shots.
First one at the line is good.
Well, watching Luka Doncic, you see someone who has got extraordinary feel for the game of basketball. Knows when to score it, knows when to pass it. His vision and his big-time shot-making are all incredible.
Here's McCollum. Knocks down the step-back J. McCollum's got 8 points.
Even if they saw the step back coming, the defense didn't offer much resistance.
Doncic against Nurkic. And Nurkic with the block.
Showing off the timing and awareness defensively. Better think twice before challenging Nurkic.
Pass to Robinson. Now Gobert. Allen defending. Gobert, no good. The Magic have gone 5 of 8. Solid opening quarter for them. Doncic passes to Boucher. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Nurkic. So for the Magic, Tillman comes in for Boucher, and it's Jones in for Oubre. And the Knicks making a change here as well. Curry's checked in. Here's Doncic. His fourth make in 5 tries. Solid start for him.
Well, Luka Doncic showing I don't need the basketball to dominate. Playing with his teammate there, ready on the catch.
Pass to McCollum. Five on the clock. Shoots off the step back. Doncic grabs the miss.
Well, certainly not the best defensive effort, but this guy can't make them pay for their laziness.
Barrett passes to Doncic. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. It's going to be on C.J. McCollum.
Well, this guy is so effective with the pump fake. Luka Doncic gets the defender off his feet. Beautiful.
And he makes a first. Bogdanovich has checked in for Barrett. And that's good as he hits both shots.
And they've already made a lot of trips to the line.
Now a timeout called by New York. New York has gone 2 for 3 from outside the arc. Pass to Lynn. Takes it inside. Here's McGee. And McGee with the stuff.
Just a big play at this juncture of the game. Second chance points could be the key for them.
Impressive effort right there. That's what they need to mount a comeback. Doncic outside. Here's Tillman. Covered by McGee. Here's Doncic. Hey, in 6 attempts, he's made 5. Talk about efficiency.
Well, I absolutely love the way this guy has controlled the pace tonight. They've been able to play the style they want.
Here's Hardaway, and it's Orlando with a rebound.
Already +5 in terms of rebound margin.
Oh, there's the alley! Three-pointer. The rebound by Allen. For Orlando, they've got 7 of 11 shots to find the mark. Jones against Hardaway. And here's Jones. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Here's Doncic. He takes it in. Count it. Good. And the Magic lead by 10.
He's going off this quarter. A huge reason why this team is on top.
Curry passes to McGee. Here's Curry. Here's Lynn. Outside Hardaway. Let's the three fly.
And so far, they've done a great job preventing points in the paint.
That's good from Jones. And the assist by Doncic. And now a 12-point Magic lead. And for New York, they're shooting just 25% from the field in the first quarter. Jones against Hardaway. Oh, and that miss makes him 0 for 4. Not a great start.
Boy, the wheels have definitely fallen off in this quarter. He cannot buy one.
And the shot goes.
Of his 8 shots so far, he's only missed one. He's starting this game strong.
Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
And here's Thompson for 3. And they'll get another chance. And he misses again, now 0 for 3.
The way they've gotten after rebounds has been impressive.
New York has gone just 2 for 6 from the arc here in the first. Hardaway, the pass to Curry. Back to Hardaway. To the inside, McGee. And the layup is good off the glass. McGee's gotten his second bucket.
Well, you want some unselfishness from a guy who's capable of scoring. And Tim Hardaway says, you know what? My teammate's open. I'm going to get him the ball.
And here's Doncic outside. Count that one. He's 8 for 10 from the field now.
And they're behind right now because they're failing to play quality defense. It's that simple.
Pass to Lynn. And here's Thompson for 3. The rebound by Allen. Allen's got 4 rebounds in the game.
This is a quarter he'd rather forget. This guy just can't seem to get the lid off of that bucket.
Allen with a screen on Curry. Charity stripe shot, and it's Doncic missing. 1:25 left in the opening quarter. Outside Hardaway. Pass to Curry. Here's Lynn. Shot clock at 6. No good.
I'd say they're trying to cut into this lead, but he has not hit one this period.
Now here's Jones. Back to Doncic. Pure. That's basket number 9 on 12 tries.
And early on, they've been on a tear, just getting whatever they want offensively.
Well, what I love is the game plan has been solid from the opening tip, and guys are making their shots. That's critical.
Here's Thompson. It doesn't go for him. Now Orlando takes it the other way.
Boy, it's been a struggle in this quarter, and the team needs more from him. There's no doubt.
And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they will count the bucket.
I mean, he had the right idea, but his timing was just a little off, and it resulted in a goaltend.
And the Magic making a change here. Lowry's checked in. Now here's Curry. What, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. To the paint. Here's Thompson. New York, no good that time either.
This has not been his best quarter.
And you know what? They keep calling his number, and they're simply trying to get him out of this funk.
Bogdanović with it. His first shot attempt. That shot, no good. And an overpowering first quarter effort. Already a double-digit advantage. It's the Magic, up 19. Quarter number 2 coming up right after this break. Don't go anywhere. To our coverage of Game 3 on 2K Sports. Boy, a very convincing performance from the Magic so far.
It's all about the strong inside-out game in the first period. It really helped them get some clean looks down low.
It is great when you can get that established early, because to me it opens up every other aspect of your game.
Magic shooting an insane 65%. Just terrific. We've got Kelly Oubre, Chris Boucher out there with Xavier Tillman. Then it's Kyle Lowry, and it's Barrett in at the 3. That's who's out there for Orlando. Boucher, no good. Knicks shooting a tough 22% from the field so far. Robinson passes to Nurkic. Now McCollum. Pass to Curry. Down low. Here's Nurkic. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
It's going to take more effort than that to stop Nurkic from scoring. He's a tough-minded big who plays with physicality.
Lowry outside. Outside Barrett. Boucher against Nurkic. Outside Oubre. Let's go with a three. The Knicks with the rebound. Outside Robinson. Pass to Gobert. Played it in with a nice touch off the window.
Boy, how about the awareness from the big man? We think of Mr. Robinson as a shot blocker. What a pretty pass.
Lowry, right side. And here's Boucher, defended by Nurkic. Boucher passes to Lowry. Boucher on the screen. Outside Barrett. From the arc. The shot no good. Now the Knicks take it the other way. McCollum outside. Pass to Gobert. And here's Curry for three. And it's Tillman with a rebound. Orlando has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Lowry. And he banks in the layup. And the Magic lead by 17.
Well, attacking off the bounce has been a consistent part of Kyle Lowry's game. He's always had tremendous body control.
Here's Nurkic. Two shots, two makes. Off to a good start.
And you like the balance here. Not just falling in love with the three ball.
Lowry outside. Pass to Tillman. High arcing shot. The Knicks with the rebound. Nurkic has got his fourth rebound in this one. And here's McCollum. Give him 8. Robinson, a screen on Oubre. For 3, McCollum making his mark again. He's shooting 4 for 9 in this one.
This guy reads situations so well, and he knows how to execute.
Boucher, a screen on Robinson. Here's Barrett. Robinson with the block.
Well, this is the special aspect of Mitchell Robinson. That rim protection, that ability to send it back. Look out.
McCollum outside. Nurkic, a screen on Oubre. Here's McCollum. Oh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take 2 free throws now. It goes on Chris Boucher.
Well, that was clearly a foul.
C.J. McCollum taking 2 shots.
Shooting 2.
The free throw drops for McCollum.
A late bloomer. C.J. McCollum's career has been fun to watch unfold, and I'm sure inspired lots of hoopers out there.
That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up.
And this is the game that Nurkic plays. Using the big body inside, carving out a high percentage look.
Take a break. 2 shots.
And he knocks down the first one.
Yes, someone who has battled injuries. Great to see Jusuf Nurkić out there tonight.
Both shots good from the stripe.
And they seem to have taken a more heads-on approach this quarter, and it's getting them to the free throw line.
And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played, pass to Oubre. The three is up. That shot is off. New York goes the other way with it. Nurkic finds Curry. And here's Robinson. Now here's Gobert. He's covered by Oubre. Gobert gets the bucket. Gobert's got 4 points this quarter.
Just so successful getting the ball inside and finding those great looks.
Here's Lowry. Outside Oubre. Boucher, left side. Over Nurkic. That one's wide left. And the Knicks with possession. A 14-2 run over the last bit. Curry's shot is off.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
And finished off by Boucher.
How about that 7-foot wingspan getting put to work by Chris Boucher, big time.
McCollum, a pass to Robinson. Here's Gobert. 13 feet out, and Nurkic with the bucket on the assist from Gobert. Nurkic has got 8 points.
And after a scoreless first quarter, he's finding his offense.
For three, Lowry hits the trifecta.
Not a shoot-first point guard, but make no mistake, Lowry can shoot from range consistently when given the opportunity.
McCollum against Oubre. McCollum, pass to Curry. Outside Robinson. There's McCollum with the three. He drops it from range. 15 points in the game.
They're going to have to pay more attention to him on the perimeter. He's hit 4 3-pointers already today.
Pass to Tillman. Outside Barrett. Over Robinson. The putback. And it's Gobert with a rebound. New York has gone 2 of 4 from the perimeter in the second so far. McCollum against Oubre. And it's going to be a 3-second call. Jared Allen, he's checked in for Orlando. Doncic comes in for Oubre. Hardaway's checked in for New York. Orlando has gotten 3 of their 7 threes to find the net in this matchup. Lowry, the pass to Boucher. From deep, here's Doncic. The Knicks pull it in. McCollum outside. Outside Hardaway. Pass to Robinson. Gobert with it. Here's Hardaway, rejected by Allen.
Wow, Jared Allen twice on the pipe, send it back, young sir.
He's so frustrated. Hasn't had a make all game. It's making it very difficult for them to find any success.
Now here's Doncic. 24 points for him. Here's Boucher. Doesn't go for him. Good D by Gobert. Lowry against McCollum. Pass to Gobert. Now Hardaway. Buries it from three. Hardaway's gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game.
They're making a few more threes this quarter, trying to cut into that deficit.
Allen a screen. And here's Doncic outside. It's rebounded by Rudy Gobert. Gobert's got 7 rebounds in the game.
He has that confidence rolling, hitting 2 threes in the first, but he hasn't had one since.
Hardaway with it. Back to McCollum. And he lobs it up top! And a big finish by Robinson.
Guys, he's such a big target. On the alley-oop, throw it up. Mr. Robinson, the only one in the building who can catch it and finish.
Doncic outside. And they doubled up Doncic. Boucher on the screen.
This is who RJ Barrett is. Fearless scorer, wants to draw contact and get himself to the line.
At the line for the Magic, RJ Barrett, taking two shots.
First free throw is good. Orlando making some changes. Bogdanovich has checked in for Boucher. And it's Jones in for Lowry. And good on the second, so he makes them both. New York has got 3 of 5 to fall from beyond the three-point line in the second. Pass to Lynn. Hardaway with it. Guarded by Doncic. Back to Lynn. Here's Thompson. Offensive rebound. McGee. And McGee with the stuff.
And when the game is this close, you have to go all out.
He certainly understands his role, huh? When the shot goes up, just crashes the offensive glass.
And that's so demoralizing to your opponent. To play great defense, have the possession end that way, that's tough to take. Well, deliver the pass where your teammate can do something with it. Nice.
Pass to McGee. Here's Lynn. Here's Thompson. Outside Robinson. Six to shoot. The three. Hardaway. And the Knicks. Another three.
I just love the ball movement.
Orlando leading. Doncic outside. And he's going for the oop here. And it's Allen who slams it home.
Well, that's just tremendous length. Exceptional hands, Jared Allen. Nice and easy.
Doncic against Hardaway. Thompson outside. Now McGee. 6 points for him. There's a screen by Lynn. Rejected by Allen. Outside Bogdanovich. Oh, a great 1-2 punch. Beautiful pass and a nasty jam.
Wow, the hammer by RJ Barrett. How about that athleticism?
Hardaway against Doncic. Pass to Lynn. There's a screen by Lynn. Special move before that shot.
That's just nice play calling, right? And you like how quickly Lynn gets ready to catch off the roll.
Allen with a screen on Hardaway. Outside Bogdanovich. No good on the three.
Yeah, and they've taken their foot off the gas a little. They were much more aggressive to start the game and really getting at their opponent in early foul trouble.
103 left in the first half. Kicks it out to Hardaway. Launches a three. The rebound by Allen. Allen's got 6 rebounds here tonight.
I'll tell you, no matter what he does, he can't find his rhythm, and you get the sense he's starting to press a little bit.
And without the work they've done on the offensive glass lately, who knows what the score would be?
Pass to McGee. Robinson against Bogdanovich. The three. Thompson, no good.
You kind of wonder where his head's at. The shot selection hasn't been there. And, of course, that one was just crazy.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Bogdanovich with it. Fires for three. That one falls. Great setup by Doncic. And now it's a 9-point Orlando lead.
When Bogdan is set in the corner, feed him. He loves those shots. Can make him in his sleep.
Knocks it loose. And here comes the break. Here's Jones. And And we've reached halftime in this one. Magic out in front, up by 9. Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
I'm here with Coach Thibodeau, and Coach, the rebounding differential not in your favor. What do you see?
Well, they're going every time. And we got to put a five.